If you have a cloud license to remotely monitor and control your gateway, enter your cloud credentials here and click Login. When the page reloads, select which account you'd like to link to the gateway. Once you've linked an account, you can manage the gateway from the cloud as if you were on-premise. We'll get more into Velocity Cloud later in this training. In the meantime, let's look at licenses.